back to IBTV for Kids. Now in this video, we are going to look at some really interesting facts about volcanoes. Now I don't know about you, but I think that volcanoes are pretty cool. So let's take a look at these facts. So what even is a volcano? A volcano is an opening of the Earth's surface. They normally look like a mountain, but actually they have an opening at the top, which lets out gas, hot magma, and ash escape from the Earth's crust. Volcano fact number two. The word volcano comes from the Roman name Vulcan. But who is Vulcan? Well, actually, he was the Roman god of fire. Pretty cool. Volcano fact number three. Now listen carefully. Volcanoes are marked as active, dormant, or extinct. So active means that they are erupting regularly a lot. Dormant means that they have some recent eruptions or some kind of movement, but for now, it's okay. And then extinct means that it hasn't erupted in a very, very long time and is unlikely to erupt again. Fact number four, volcanoes aren't just on land as mountains, I know. They can also be found underwater on the ocean floor or even under ice caps as well. A super fun fact to finish on today. Other planets and moons have volcanoes too. So volcanoes exist throughout our entire solar system. That's really cool. And the largest volcano known in the solar system is on Mars. Some pretty cool facts today all about volcanoes. But what do you want to hear about? Maybe you've got a subject that you think, I want to know five fun facts about that. Give me a comment below and let me know and I'll see what I can do. Thank you so much for watching today and I'll see you very soon. Bye!